is what it's going to take for you to be who you want to be, for you to become who you want to become. Because you can say that you want to be a writer in 5 years. You see yourself as a big time author. But what is it going to take for you to get there? It's going to take preparation. When I say preparation, I mean that you gotta live, not just each day as if it's your last. I mean, live each day as if you are already that person. If you see yourself as a big time bodybuilder, work yourself in that gym. Be the hardest worker in the room every single time you step foot into that gym. If you want to be a motivational speaker, whatever it is, you got to stay consistent with it, and you got to live as that person every single day. Preparation is everything. For you to succeed in this life, you have got to put in the work. Nothing is going to be given to you. There are no free hands in this life. You're gonna have to work for what you want and for who you want to become, because trust me, we are all born with unlimited potential to become whoever we want to become, to achieve whatever we set our minds to achieve. Because if you believe, then you will achieve, you will succeed, trust me. But it's all about repetition. It's all about preparing yourself for that moment by living as that person, starting no other time but now, because there is no stronger power but now. Choose to achieve greatness.
This has been another episode of Xstream Motivation. Subscribe to my channel for weekly episodes, and if you haven't already, make sure to check me out on Instagram at Xstream_motivation for weekly workouts and more videos like this. Have a phenomenal day. Choose to achieve greatness now.